first create a new layer, then double click on background layer to unlock. Ctrl plus backspace for fill the color, then create a text layer. Go to FX, then click on bevel and emboss. Check depth and size. Click OK. Check this glass contour. Check depth as per your text. Then click on drop shadow. Click OK. Thank you for watching.